A big mess.
See, but true heroes don't give up. They keep trying.
But we're all out of eggs.
No prob. I'll pop over to the grocery store to get some. Be back in a snap. Eggs. Oops. This is not the grocery store. Why did I end up here? Huh? Oh, wrong kind of eggs. These are already broken. I guess they hatched. Except that one. Whoa. Aw, hi, little bird. What are you looking for? Your mom, your dad? I wonder where they are. I can't leave you here by yourself. You're just a baby. I know who can help.
Hey, team, we've got a problem.
Is the grocery store out of eggs?
Huh? Oh, don't know. I wound up at the lake by accident, but look what I found.
Oh, my goodness!
Is that a baby bird?
Yep, it just hatched. It's all by itself, and I don't know where its parents are.
Oh, poor thing. We've got to help.
Well, who's the crew who knows what to do?
Sparks, crew to the rescue!
Feet. Hey, squirrel. Safe on the ground now. Seriously?
Shoo! Go! We're not having much luck finding this little cutie's parents. What do we do now?
We keep trying. True heroes don't give up. Right?
Right! Let's stick to the plan and keep investigating.
Okay, but this time when we look for the bird's parent, can we please make sure it is really a bird?
Already a step ahead of you, AJ.
You were actually a bit behind me.
See that duck? It's a bird and it's brown.
And it has webbed feet.
Is that your mommy, little bird?
That can't be the mama. That bird has her own babies. And they don't look anything like this baby bird.
They don't look much like the mother bird either. She is brown and feathery, and the babies are yellow and fluffy.
I don't get it. Why don't they look like their mom?
Well, let's think about it. Do you look exactly like your parents?
Well, I'm not sure.
I've seen you with your parents, Sarah. Thought projecting. You do look like your mom in some ways, and like your dad in other ways.
I guess. But I don't look exactly like either one.
So, maybe baby animals can look a little like their parents, but not exactly, too.
Okay, so maybe we should...